Our world suffers. It suffers and dies from the consequences of our behavior. Many people say, there is no other way. We can't change this. As Christians, we should reply, yes, we can. Each human being is an image of God. The world is our common home, a sacrament of communion. And the entire universe speaks of God's love for us. Do I want to answer this love? Do I hear His voice? The misuse of creation begins when I see nothing else but myself.